Oh, my bad, bro. Go ahead.
Yeah, but, yeah, the nigga, he wanted me to be on his team. You know, I just want to try to be on his team, whatever, but I was just trying, you know. The nigga get mad because one day he called me, and he, like, thought you was going to come into the studio today. I was like, well, you know, I had to, had a family issue that I had to handle. I was going to come in tomorrow. He was like, okay, cool. He was like, you know what I'm saying? Did you ever think about what we talked about? You know what I'm saying? About you joining the squad. I was like, you know what I'm saying? No, I'm good on that. I was like, I just like to make music right now. You know what I'm saying? Let's just make music.
Yeah.
This here. Or didn't like that ever. So, instead of telling me as a man, you know what I'm saying? And well, no, that's not going to work for me. This and the third. You know what I'm saying? The nigga makes a diss. I get to the fucking studio. Yeah. And to hear the bitch. As soon as I walk in, this the bitch playing over the loudspeaker. Ain't nobody in the studio but the engineer. You know what I'm saying? So I'm like, so that's how you just want to do it. Okay. So look, the dude was like, he was like, the engineer was like, so you gonna record today? I was like, no, I'm good. I was like, y'all got it. I left 2 months later, met up with a young guy who was out here, you know what I'm saying? He had his own studio at the house. Yeah. I told him, hey, let me come, you know what I'm saying, record a song real quick.